Y'all gotta pray for me, man. I ain't trying to go down that road, but if my house get broken into and vandalized and I'm in Miami, what am I supposed to do? Because this started off as a prank, but now it's like they running off with the clout for real. They really trying to run it up at my expense. And of course, the commenters and the viewers, they can only see what they see. I gotta keep explaining myself. This is getting old. I'm trying to just move forward, not backwards. That being said, I love everybody watching me. Positive vibes as usual. But I need y'all to pray for me, because how can I stay so positive through this? It's weird, bro. It's that real weirdo stuff. Like going live and all that. Hey, pray for me, y'all.